Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are annoying with the error you aren't connected to any networks on your Windows 10. This issue is a common one and we can easily fix it. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. So let's check the basics first. If you are using wired connection, check the Ethernet cable is connected properly, and if you are using Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi adapter with your laptop, make sure it is enabled or make it on. Sometimes you forget to make it on to use that. So the Wi-Fi adapter is on or the Ethernet cable is connected properly. If you are facing the issue, then continue. First step, right click on the network icon, then click on the troubleshoot problems and select the all network adapters. If you are not sure which adapter you are using the internet, then hit next. In some cases, you will be fine that troubleshooting will automatically solve the issue for you. But unfortunately, in my case, it's not fixing. So I will move to the next step. Let me close the window. Again, right click on the network icon. Then go to the open network and internet settings, or else go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open that. There find network and internet. If you are not seeing this option, go to the view by and select category. Then you will find network and internet, click on that. So now you will find network and sharing center, click on that. And in the left side you will find change adapter settings, let's click on that. And make sure the all available network adapters are enabled. Simply right click on the connected adapter and hit enable. Okay, it will take some time to enable it. Yes, my network has been connected now. If it is not connected, don't worry, we will move to the next step, that is registering the network on your Windows 10. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for command prompt. Now right click on the command prompt and select run as administrator. Say yes to continue. Now follow with me, we need to type few commands here, that is /flushdns, hit enter. Now type /ipconfig/release, hit enter. Then type /ipconfig/renew, hit enter. Okay, now type the final command, that is ipconfig/register dns, hit enter. Yes, wait for that. We have successfully registered the DNS on our Windows 10 PC. Now hit exit to exit the command prompt, and this time we need to restart our PC once in order to work these. And I trust the problem you aren't connected to any networks on Windows 10 will be solved. If it is not, don't worry, we have another strong solution for this. For that, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings app, go to the network and internet, and in the end you will find network reset. Click on that. Hit on the reset now button. So once you perform this, the all network adapters, settings and drivers will be reset for you and the problem will be fixed. So that's it guys, this was the quick and simple tutorial for you on how to fix you aren't connected to any network on Windows 10 issues. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. If you have any queries, please comment. Bye bye.